Matthew 25:40 says that when we take care of the Lord's brothers, we are taking care of him.